What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another vlog. Good morning. It's 5:50 right now. So this is what a day in my life looks like. I know a lot of you have always wanted to know how do I function and how my days really go, because how do I balance everything. So this is a day in my life, the day I have workouts. I wake up at 5:20 so that I can get ready and go for my workouts. No, I don't work out every single day. I work out thrice a week. At least I try to work out thrice a week. It takes all of my mental energy to actually get up, because in the morning I'm only telling myself that I don't need to work out. But I have to fight against all my mental energy to get up. The mornings that I have workouts, I try to sleep earlier. So I slept at 11:30 last night, which is how I can wake up in the morning and feel energetic. I have my black coffee in the morning. The mornings that I don't have workout, I wake up at 7:20. I like to start my day with a workout and, you know, just get that out of the way. Because once the day starts, then you just find excuses to skip workout. In the beginning of the day only, you should get rid of it and get done with it. So 6 to 7 is my workout slot, and I keep my mat and my weights in my car ka dikki. So I remove it in the morning. Finally, Sainath is here. Sainath, say hi. Kitne baje aana tha aapko? Kitne baje ka class hota? 6 se 7. Kabhi bhi tum zindagi mein 6 baje pahunche.
Pahunchta hu time pe. Thoda up down hota hai aage piche.
Very good.
Good morning, Shanu. Good morning, my little boo-boo. Once I get my workout in, I feel so much better. Like, my body and mind both feel so refreshed. And it's just 7 o'clock and I'm super energetic and I'm back to my normal self. So now we gotta change. This doesn't seem right. Let's go. So much better. I love this kurti so much. It's very, very soft. It's my favorite chicken curry kurti. It's pretty old in my collection. I got it from a local store in Lokhandwala. And I'm wearing my high-waisted pants and we are ready for college. Okay, so this is what my breakfast looks like. It's a bowl of strawberry, almond milk and oats. Khali mixi mein dal diya hai, so it's like a sort of a porridge in the morning. I don't know exactly how my mom makes this. And Faju will have his breakfast after I've gone to work. No. Alrighty guys, I'm done with my breakfast. It's still 7:45, so I have like about 10 minutes. 15 minutes ideally. I leave it around 8:05, but aaj mujhe petrol bharana hai gaadi mein, so I'll try to leave a little earlier. Thank you, Chotu. I just had one boiled egg today, because they forgot to boil another egg for me, so I asked him to fry one egg for me. This is basically how I like my eggs, with oregano, chili flakes and a runny yolk. I'm just gonna complete my breakfast and I'll see you in the car. Alrighty guys, we're off to work. My tank is full. Petrol bhara diya hai maine, aur ab mujhe 22 kilometers chalana hota hai roz. The way to my college from my house, it's 22 kilometers one way. It takes me about 45 to 50 minutes in the morning. So my college starts at 9:30. हमको duty शुरू करना होता है और signing 9:10 तक हो जानी चाहिए. तो I do reach in time. Parking करके I do reach college right in the nick of time. 9:07 I'm there. और college 4 बजे तक होती है. तो I will of course be vlogging in wherever I can from college. Let's go. सुबह मुझे बहुत एनर्जी होती है बिकॉज आई एम ऑल्सो ड्रिंकिंग माई कॉफी ऑन द वे. आई टेल छोटू टू पैक कॉफी इन दिस कैमरा लेंस कॉफी मग दैट आई हैव. दिस इज स्पेशली फॉर दोज मॉर्निंग दैट आई डोंट वर्क आउट. आई नो आई ड्रिंक अ लॉट ऑफ कॉफी. आई एम वेरी मच फ्यूल्ड विद कैफीन बिकॉज आई एम काइंड ऑफ अ कॉफी एडिक्ट. जिस दिन मुझे वर्कआउट होता है मैं 3 कप्स पीती हूँ, और जिस दिन वर्कआउट नहीं होता है मैं 2 कप्स पीती हूँ. तो 2 कप इज स्टिल डिसेंट. वर्कआउट वाले दिन 3 हो जाते हैं, बिकॉज बिफोर वर्कआउट, आफ्टर वर्कआउट, ड्यूरिंग द ड्राइव, and then after work when I'm back. Guys, I've reached college. I've parked my car. I have to go to the other building, walk to the other building. Running a little late because there was a lot of traffic and one highway was shut. So we're gonna rush now. Posted in orthopedics right now, so done with the posting. I'm headed to my car now. Because I keep my dabba in the car. I keep my bag only in the car. So I have my apple juice here. This is like my must in the lunch break. It keeps me going, okay? Also my laptop, because I need to edit.
Okay, so our lunch break is approximately at this time. That's 12:06 and we come up to the terrace for lunch. How long is our lunch break, Roshni? Till 1:30. So nobody's come till now. Everybody must still be at posting. Once everyone comes, we'll all be having lunch together over here. Chilling for an hour and a half. And then we have to go back for an afternoon ward. Posting, timing, I'm very tired, exhausted, and I need water. So I'll show you what I have for lunch. Even I don't know what I have for lunch. I usually don't know dabbe mein kya hota. It's like a mystery box. Okay, so I have dosa, chutney, and dahi vada as well.
That is like if you work hard towards it, only then it will happen.
I am editing a video right now because I have to send it to the brand today. So that, and I also send the changes to my editor because bahut time mil raha hai bro, 1:13 ho raha hai. So I have still 15 minutes, so kaafi editing ho jayegi.
Arey haan, bhai bas fine mein hua rehta hai na, to fir unko pata hi nahi rehta ki aisa TB hua hai wagaira.
Okay, so this is my logbook. This is my attendance sheet. See how present I've been. And this is my logbook, okay? This is how we make patient entries and what we have given them, the protocol and everything. So, har roz dopahar ko baith ke, once we are done seeing patients, humko logbook bharna hota. Disha, are you done filling your logbook? अभी वो पेशेंट की फाइल में लिख रही है उसके बाद शी विल फिल हर लॉग बुक एंड रोशनी इज डन विद ऑल हर वर्क कंटिन्यू न्यू पेशेंट्स आज मैंने काफी नए पेशेंट्स देखे हैं एंट्री करो एंट्री हेलो आंटी डॉक्टर ऑलराइट फोक्स सो दिस इज मी साइनिंग आउट एज एन ओटिस्ट आई एम फाइनली डन विद माय जॉब ओवर हियर आई एम गोइंग टू टेक माय एप्रन ऑफ बट ऑफ कोर्स दिस इज नॉट मी डन विद माय डे घर जाके अभी आई हैव टू स्टार्ट माय वर्क एज अ यूट्यूबर आई हैव माय वीडियो फ्रॉम माय एडिटर दैट आई हैव टू रिव्यू एंड आई आल्सो हैव टू एडिट अ वीडियो एंड सेंड अ ब्रांड लाइक आई वाज डूइंग इन द लंच ब्रेक जो मैं खत्म कर रही थी तो वो ऑफ कोर्स खत्म नहीं हुआ है आई हैव टू गो होम एंड कंप्लीट द एडिट ऑन दैट सो वी हैव क्वाइट अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क सो लेट्स गो Hi, Bijou. Am I back? I'm back home and my sister's sleeping in the room. And even Chotu's sleeping around 5 o'clock, they'll wake up. Now, I'm just gonna figure out if I have something to eat. Kuch kha leti hun, but bahut bhook lagi hai mujhe. Right, so I was sitting and chilling with Fudge and I was waiting for my video to download. Fudge is sitting there and like staring at me. The fact that I work with editors, I just wanted to make it clear that I don't really have like a proper team where I have an editor full time on board. Of course, my manager is full time. Pooja is full time. Like she and I are a team basically. Editors we work with as a freelance basis. So of course, work gets too much for me. So I have like two editors who are there helping me out with videos whenever I need help or when I want to like just share the burden and share the load because editing ke liye na mujhe college se aane ke baad karna padta hai ya laptop college le jaake karna padta hai which can get really really hectic for me I get very tired in college I'm not going to be like a superwoman ke nahi nahi mujhe thakan hoti hi nahi hai mujhe of course bahut thakan hoti hai meri shakal se hi dikh raha hai ki bhai mujhe sona hai so that is the reason why I distribute a little bit of work so yeah I was waiting for my video to download that he sent me This is the second time. So one time they send me the rough cut, I send the changes, and then they send me the final cut. So this is the final cut. I'll watch it. If it's approved, mostly it'll be, and then I'll just upload it on YouTube, and then Pooja will take care of the rest. So after uploading on YouTube, also you know there's thumbnail ads, end screen tags, all of that is taken care of by Pooja because then I'll be working on the next video. So that's how we keep the rhythm flowing and keep the work chain on YouTube really smooth you know so back end mein ye sab hota hai jo front end mein aapko videos mil rahe hai back end mein ye sab kaam ho raha hota hai so yeah Fudge is having a whole party down let me show you uski life to ekdam mast hai matlab just keep giving me attention massages and I'm good yeah Fudge
yeah let me start watching the final cut this is going to be the blooper reel
thoda mehnat kar lo na abhi tumko paisa nahi dalna hai
थोड़ा मेहनत इज फाइन थैंक यू चोटू अच्छा यू वांट कॉफी यू वांट कॉफी यू वांट सब चाहिए इसको सब चाहिए पंचत फुल पंचत यू फिनिश नो योर बिस्किट लाड हो गया बिस्किट हो गया सब हो गया
टर्न्स आउट द फाइनल कट वाज नॉट परफेक्ट जो मुझे मिला था एडिटर से वो परफेक्ट नहीं था तो उसको वापस चेंजेस भेजने पड़े. सर्टन थिंग्स आई नीडेड चेंज्ड, सो आई एम वेटिंग फॉर हिज रिस्पॉन्स एंड देन ही विल मेक द चेंजेस एंड सेंड मी. अब टाइम हो रहा है 6:12, आई अपलोड एट 9 o'clock, सो होपफुली सेंड्स इट बाय 8 o'clock, द फाइनल नो मिस्टेक्स वाला कट. तभी तक मैं वीडियो एडिट कर रही हूँ जो मुझे करना है, तो ये मेरा काम है. और आई जस्ट स्पोक टू पूजा एंड शी सेड दैट द वीडियो आई एम एडिटिंग इज अ ब्रांड वीडियो, विच इज वाई एम ट्राइंग टू लाइक पुश and get it done today, because brand videos usually have to go for approval. Only once they approve, they can be uploaded. So I'm trying to send it out early, but the brand is not responding anytime like now. They're not going to respond back today, not going to respond back tomorrow. So it's pointless for me to hustle unless Pooja gets a green signal from them. Hum unko nahi bhejenge video. To aisa pura chain of cycle hota hai sponsored content ka. तो इस चक्कर में वेट करके कुछ फ़ायदा नहीं, तो मैं सो जाती हूँ. 1 घंटा 6 बज रहे हैं, आई नो ऑड टाइम है, और मैं दोपहर को सोना अवॉइड करती हूँ एट ऑल कॉस्ट. लाइक हफ्ते में एक दिन होगा दैट आई विल स्लीप इन द आफ्टरनून एंड टुडे इज दैट डे, बिकॉज अगर काम नहीं हो, लाइक कुछ अर्जेंट काम नहीं हो, तो आई लाइक टू टेक अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ रेस्ट इन बिटवीन.
वन इटर्निटी लेटर.
डूड, आई स्लेप्ट टू मच. ओह माय गॉड, डिस्पाइट हैविंग 3 कप्स ऑफ कॉफी आई हैव स्लेप्ट टिल 8:35. अलार्म बजा ही नहीं, मैं 7:30 का अलार्म रखा था. ओ माय गॉड, बिकॉज माय एडिटर एक्चुअली सेंड मी द वीडियो लॉन्ग बैक एंड इट्स डाउनलोडिंग नाउ एंड आई थिंक इट्स गोना बी अ लेट अपलोड. इट्स नॉट गोना गो अप एट 9 o'clock बिकॉज थंबनेल वगैरह कुछ भी रेडी नहीं है. जीसस, ओ माय गॉड, आई एम गोना गेट टू वर्क, आई एम गोना वॉश माय फेस एंड BRB. Okay, so finally the video has been downloaded and Pooja is already working on the thumbnail, so I'm gonna upload the video right away, the final outcome too, and hopefully fingers crossed ki zyada time nahi lagega agar mera net support kar raha hai. Kafi damage control kar liya maine neend mein se uth ke, somehow just sent Pooja the thumbnail ke images fatafat. She was also free, so she agreed to do it. Mujhe sone se pehle usko de dena chahiye tha, meri galti ho gayi. बट ठीक है, अब हो रहा है सब कुछ स्मूथली, बस इंटरनेट कोऑपरेट कर ले तो वीडियो अपलोड हो जाएगा. अनदर थिंग इज दैट फजू वेंट फॉर वॉक विद मम्मा, सो जस्ट नाउ मम्मा टुक हिम फॉर वॉक. लकीली मेरा बच्चा रोया भी नहीं, भूखा भी नहीं, उसको 7 बजे वॉक जाना ही होता है बिकॉज उसको बाथरूम आती है तो वो जाना ही होता है उसको, बट वो भौंका ही नहीं. मेरा बच्चा भी सो गया 8:30 बजे तक, हम बहुत दोनों जन थक गए थे एक्चुअली. ऑलरेडी गाइज, एवरीथिंग इज अप. दिस इज द चीपेस्ट मेकअप ऑन पर्पल दैट आई हैव ट्राइड आउट एंड आई एम गोना मेक द वीडियो पब्लिक and publish it for you guys to watch. I hope you all liked it. If you all have not seen it yet, so I'm gonna link it upar for you. Check this video out, because you know अभी कितनी मेहनत गई है इसको अपलोड करने. 3 बार re-edit हुआ है, तो प्लीज देख लो. और साथ ही साथ दिस इज हैपनिंग एंड माई फूड इज ऑलरेडी योर. छोटू ब्रॉट मी माई फूड, सो फॉर डिनर टूडे वी हैव सीख कबाब. ये बाहर से डैड लेके आए हैं एंड पाव है, पुदीना चटनी एंड एवरीथिंग एंड आई लव दिस चटनी. दिस इज लाइक माई फेवरेट सीख प्लेस एवर एंड या दिस इज व्हाट आई एम गोना बी ईटिंग फॉर डिनर. फाइनली वीडियो चला गया 9:30 बजे. आई कुड अपलोड द वीडियो, इट वेंट अप ऑन टाइम, इट्स डूइंग वेल, सो द रिस्पॉन्स इज ग्रेट एंड आई हैड अ शावर. Finally could have a bath. I washed my hair. So yeah, that's the update. It's about 10:30 now. I think we did a good damage control and I actually feel very rested. I think my body was really craving the sleep. Like bahut acha lag raha hai soke. Aisa Tuesday wala feeling hi nahi aa raha hai. Aisa lag raha hai Saturday aaj. So of course main just naha ke nikli hu, to maine muh bathroom mein dho diya. I used my Dermaweave Hydra cleanser jo subah main use kiya tha, wo I used twice a day. And then I go in with serum. So serum I keep switching up, okay? So I'm currently using this since 10 days. The Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair Serum. Serums I switch up as per my concern area. Like, जो भी मेरी skin demand कर रही होती है ना, वो मैं अपने serum से provide कर लेती हूँ मेरे skin को. Alhamdulillah, skin is doing much better. Only like getting a breakout over here. Possibly because I've been consuming a lot of sweet, like sugar pe thoda control rakhna padega. And then for moisturizer, I'm using my Nutriderm. This is the Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion. I really like it. It's lightweight and it's very all season. So I kind of stick to the same moisturizer. If it's doing the job, why do you need to change it? So I'll just go in with this next and nicely massage it into my skin. I don't really use under eye creams or any fancy jazz like that. I just take my moisturizer only and be gentle around my under eye area and massage it, because at the end of the day all the under eye creams are just basically moisturizers only, so they're just packaged in a smaller dibby.
That's how I feel, okay? Maybe when they have retinoids and stuff, they might help you. And I don't really have problematic under eyes, so I'm good. For my body, I'm using this. This is the Dermaweave Moisturizing Lotion. It has natural colloidal oatmeal. It is especially for dry skin, and my body skin is actually really dry. I've just started using this. This is my first week using this particular moisturizing lotion. And this actually claims to be really great for when you've like shaved your body hair, you have dry flaky skin on your body, then it is really great. The texture of the moisturizer is nice and thick, plus it smells really great. So if you have dry elbows, if you have tattoos that you want to hydrate and moisturize, and you just have dry flaky skin, or you've done your waxing, shaving, and you want something to just condition your skin, then you should try this out. I just like to listen to some slow music and do my skincare. It's such a great self-care time. I think this time when I do my body care, my skincare, and when I go for my workout is the only time in the day that I get to myself. Anyways, I love working also. I know my day must look really, really hectic to all of you, and you all might feel, wow, how do you get so much done? It's all very like change hote rehta. Plus I have a great team helping me out, alhamdulillah. And secondly, I keep changing. Like today I wanted to sleep, so I slept. So it's fine. It's pretty balanced and well balanced out for now. I think I'm good, and I like doing what I do, and both my jobs excite me a lot. So the day I feel like I'm not excited by any one of them, then you know the time for choosing comes. But abhi ke liye, this is how life is. This is what days in my life really look like. And usually this is the time I go to bed, like 10:30. I get a bedside reminder from my phone and I'm out. I just go off to sleep. But aaj kyunki main so chuki hu dopahar ko to shaam ko, to I will sit and work maybe till 1 o'clock. At the maximum I'll work till 1 o'clock. And because I'm such a workaholic, I have a 10 o'clock rule. Like 10 o'clock, no matter kitna kaam kiya hai maine din mein, main laptop band kar deti hu. Like no more meetings, no more calls, no more messages, no more replying to emails, nothing at all. I just shut my laptop and I call it a day. If after that I want to talk to my friends, or if I want to just read a book, or whatever it is that I want to do, is fine self-care wise, skincare wise wagera. But kuch bhi kaam related nahi hona chahiye. So that is my thumb rule, jiski wajah se I don't overwork also. Jitna kaam kiya utna satisfied ho jao, kyunki kaam to hamesha hi rahega. The next day utke, and I just carry forward the work to the next day's to-do list. Plus I'm super organized. Like you see, I have a very well functioning team and everything happens smoothly because I have a to-do list jo main raat ko sone se pehle bana leti hu. This is legit what is on my bedside table. This is the book I'm currently reading. This is Priyanka Chopra's autobiography. We have the 5-year journal by Simba Lifestyle. This is my ink bucket planner, and this is my Infinite Possibilities by Classic. It's a notebook. So basically I just like keep penning down jo bhi mere thoughts hai, jo bhi mujhe kaam hai, har jagah main likhti rehti hu, and I keep planning my day, and that's how I very well function. So this is what a day in my life looks. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was very much in depth. If you did like today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, Sara Squad shout out goes to Himachi Mahato. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you.